mountains, floating clouds, waterfalls, untouched greenery. Truly, transcends our soul to a different level, brings out the childhood fantasies into reality, changes a mechanical guy into a nature lover, a storyteller. Today, I'm going to tell you my story of getting lost in the mountains. So come, join me in discovering this secret hamlet situated somewhere in the lap of Himalayas through my eyes. Hey friends, welcome back to my channel Travel Diaries. This is me Oyun, and this time we are going to Takdah and Tinchuley. It's a small British cantonment located in the lap of Himalayas in North Bengal. Come on, let's take a tour.
Our journey started as we boarded Darjeeling Mail from Shialdah.
We reached New Jalpaiguri at around 9 o'clock in the morning. Our cab driver, Rajuji, was waiting to receive us in NGP. It took us approximately 3 hours to reach Takdah, and the cab cost was around 3000 bucks. Simple kanchi ko dimple parne gala. Simple kanchi ko dimple. We took a short break to have our breakfast. I don't know the name of this place, but it's just beside Teesta River. Oh, by the way, let me introduce to you my journey mates. This is my father, my mother, my brother, and me. As our car started moving, the hustle and bustle of city life slowly died out, and we were welcomed by carved mountainous roads, hilly folk songs, iron bridges, tea gardens, village schools, lush greenery everywhere. As everyone says, it's really tough to predict mountain weather. Suddenly, we were engulfed by clouds. Our visibility was reduced to few meters. It felt like we were driving through an unknown mysterious land. We could see no human beings around us, as if we are alone in this entire planet. Finally, we reached our homestay, Anugrah Homestay, which is just beside Takdah Church. The view from the dining place is pure bliss. Sitting here with a cup of tea and a view of the mountains, a recipe of a perfect relaxing day. After lunch, Mom and Dad went to have some rest. Me and my brother went out to explore the place. Walking through the nature's lap, the serene solitary villages, floating clouds, truly elevates our mind to a different level. After walking a bit, our attention was grabbed by this lonely left-out curve of road. We did take some rest and didn't understand how fast time flew by. Finally, it started getting dark, and slowly the day came to an end. Next day, we woke up early in the morning, around 6 o'clock. It was a charming sunny morning. Me and my brother had a cup of tea and then went out to have a short trek. So right now,
we are going to Tinchuley Monastery. You can see it over there. We almost reached it. You can see that? That's the monastery. So we are going over there. We walk from Takdah cantonment, I mean where we are staying, to this Tinchuley Monastery. It's a brisk morning walk, you can say. Probably 1 or 2 kilometers. I didn't check the Google.
After visiting Tinchuley Monastery, we started walking towards Gumbadara viewpoint. Gumbadara here.
We finally reached Gumbadara viewpoint. You can see clear Kanchenjunga from here. If one comes over here in the morning, one can see golden Kanchenjunga.
It's time for us to return back to our homestay. I mean, right now the time is around 10 o'clock, so we need to return back to our homestay, get ready, have some food, and then, me, my brother, my mom, my dad, all together, all of us will be going to sightseeing now in car. First point of the day is Takdah Orkid Center. Takdah is popular for Orkid Center. It's a huge orchid center distributed across vast stretches of area with a wide variety of rare and most exquisite collection of Himalayan orchids. It has a lab over here. New hormones are tested on saplings.
This is Rungli Runglaya Tea Garden.
The mountain slope here is ideal for tree plantation. Hence, there are a lot of tree estates around this place. Most popular ones are Rungli Runglaya Takdah Tea Estate, Gillis Tea Estate, and Namling Tea Estate. That bridge you are looking over there, that's called Barbary Hanging Bridge. It's almost 100 years old. So due to the condition of the bridge, government has ordered to close the bridge. There's also a side by waterfalls here. I mean, one needs to go down this bridge. I mean, there's a small way or a small side by lane which one can hold and can reach down over there. So right now, we are at Lamathata Eco Park. This is a nicely decorated park. It has two parts. One is this eco park and a small pond or a lake which is situated just 750 meters higher to this place. One has to walk uphill to reach this pond. So the ticket price to enter this park is 10 bucks. So come on, let's explore the place. Day 3. The last day of our stay here in Takdah. Today, we pack our bags and head forward towards Darjeeling. Friends, one small request here. If you have enjoyed watching my vlog, please like my video and click on the subscribe button below. And let me know your views, feedback, queries on this in the comment section. Thank you.